Today I will show you how I personalize my print t-shirt with geometric patterns. In this tutorial I use fabric paint, but if you have fabric markers that's okay too. And if you have never painted on a t-shirt before, I would advise you to have some practice on an old shirt. Before starting, don't forget to put a magazine inside the shirt under where you're going to draw. I am using black paint to draw my design. I will start painting on the back of a t-shirt first. Finally, I finished by painting a pocket on the front side.